Miss TV, that's for sure. And I'm just so glad to be a part of this and to be back on TV. Bakit ko na-entice? Kasi, I'll give you a little background of how this came along. No? Nag-guest ko ako sa show ni Louie Ohanco sa Soler. And I think Boss Vic just happened to watch in the audience on the last night where we performed. And pumunta po siya backstage. So, akala ko matukong-graduate lang siya sa amin. And then sabi niya po, sabi niya, project for you, I think it's vibing for you. And when we made kwento, ay sabi ko gusto ko yan. Para siya, ano, type ko siya kasi, di ba, may mga, ang galing ko kasi mag-advise sa love eh.
Kaya nakakatawa na, actually matalo kami itong
mag-advise. Ang galing ko kasi dyan, so, feeling ko, ano, and it's nice. It's a, this show has a different twist from the other, yung mga series na, kukwento ng mga love stories. Kasi nga, not only do I host it, but I get to sing some songs.
Actually, it's a breath of fresh air to see a format like this once more. Na may new breed na ako, na mamaya-maya, malalaman pa nila kung ano ba yung new breed na tinutukoy natin dito. Sa For the Love, and of course, in the vast library of Viva Records.
Yes,
kung ano ba nakakahan ninyo.
Dami nyo na artists, ang dami nyo ng songs. And I'm so glad to be meeting and being a part of this new breed of artists talaga, diba?
And yun na nga, kung may patanong po dito, ano rin po ba yung kanta ninyo, diba? Ngayon, kung meron ka soundtrack of what's happening with you at the moment, what will it be?
Oh, madami, okay.
Para na iba natin yun na ba?
Nang hangin. Yung soundtrack ngayon ng aking life siguro is, kukwento ko na sa inyo, hindi pa kasi siya ma-release. I just recorded a new song. I will be launching it this Sunday, tama ba? But this Sunday pa nasa. Yun ang magiging, yun ang bagong soundtrack ng aking life.
So parang patikim pa lang pala?
Patikim na, yes.
For the love, ang pagbabalik television mo, pero parang mag-formite ka na ba ulit?
Excited lang ako because I figure I want to work and keep working as long as I can until I retire.
Yung pala yun. Pero parang hindi naman tayo yung full na yung full.
As long as I think I'm enjoying myself, and as long as I'm having fun, and it's still very fun. Doon ang mga business na ito, diba? It really, once it bites you and once you're a part of it, parang it's so hard to let go.
Amen to that. And with that, Ms. Box, please take your seat.
I enjoy my seat.
Dahil ikikwento na natin sa kanila kung bakit nga ba na iba ang For the Love. Ito na ba? Kasi yung each episode ng For the Love stars a different love team and some of today's rising Viva tactics. O, di ba? At talagang papakilig yan sa ating weekend viewing na mga manonood. So let's give a round of applause to the stars that we will be seeing and watching it For the Love. Without further ado, let us all welcome Kevin Perejo, Marco Gallo, Aubrey Peran, Joya Sakino, and Miss Bea Benet. Hi, Marco.
Hi.
Aubrey, Jairus. Yes, ayan. Please take your seats. Hello, Heaven!
Hello.
Yeah, of course, and Bea. So guys, congratulations for being part of For the Love. First of all, how do you feel na makakatrabaho na si Miss Box Fernandez?
Oh, Heaven. Of course, sobrang excited. Kasi dati pinaparoon ko lang po siya ng bata ko. So, it's an honor. It's an honor na
makakatrabaho. Sobrang.
Yes, you are a legend. So, it's an honor na maging pagkatrabaho ko kayo.
Salamat ba?
Ako, hello po. Good afternoon po from our friends. Syempre, it's an honor. Well, yun na lang sayang. Bitin. Kasi diba, we only met and well, this pops lang sa promos ng photoshoot and then here's a video ko. Pero, I hope sana next time kasama na talaga sa shoot, diba, Miss Box?
So, hindi nyo yung ibang kwento. Baka tingnan ko, baka yung mga-acting na siya tungkol sa hosting. Ibang kwento na yun.
Si Miss Box yung artist kasi hindi naman siguro kami yung makakanta, diba? So,
pwede naman. viewers and to the press.
Yes, so yung mga morning ako at sa mga viewers. Of course, ako sa ikan sa kanila, I'm very honored po na maka-work si Miss Pao. Sabi ko na, sa reminding nga po, makasama namin siya sa shoes ka episode. Kasi medyo diwala yung application ni Miss Pao. Sabi ko, sana maka-work na siya sa akin.
Pero kung makakaalan
ko, open aspect tayo.
Hi, Lord. Generous, we haven't heard from you in a while, but you know what about it? Hello, mga kapatid natin from press. Hello po sa iyo. Thank you for coming. And ayun, siyempre sobrang happy kasi sa sobrang tagal natin sa industriya, marami na tayo mga nakakrabaho, mga legend at good po ni Miss Pop. So another dagdag na naman na experience at sobrang honor po talaga na makasama. Overwhelming and covering is such an honor po ng mga trabaho.
Have you taped already episodes, Marco?
Yeah, we already finished the pilot episode.
What have you learned now for the love? It's a character mom. What have you learned so far?
Don't take anything for granted, because anything could be taken away from you. So, yeah, you'll see in the episode when I'm talking about.
Ano, bigat natin first episode pala.
Yeah.
All of you star in the first episode, or just you and Heaven? How does it go?
Just Heaven and I, yeah.
Just Heaven and I. In the past, kayo ba yan ang tape na kayo?
Not yet. I think August po yung sa amin.
Ayun! And with that, ito lang, mag-uwa na tayo sa susunod natin. Para ng programa, kailangan natin ang ating mga stars, di ba? Sa dalawang grupo, kasama ang mga kapatid natin sa press at tatawakin natin itong game na ito ng Black Oki. Ayan, and for the love cast at si Miss Pop, I identify.
Fine, and I was like, we are on you one game. Let's go.
Then tayo na yun.
Yes.
Basta ako na. May dala pa siyang pagkain. Kasi mahilig siya magluto. Eh, hindi ako masyadong kumakain or nag-order. So siya minsan, it's either pupunta lang siya kung nasaan ba lang ako sa set or sa bahay ni Mama. Tapos magdadala lang siya ng food. Tapos, alas din naman siya. So, ayun, na-appreciate yung mga ganun. Pinakabaliw mo nang pwede kong gawin para kay Marco.
Kasi hindi pa nagawa.
Anong mga naman? Ay, parang... I mean... I think, sige, huwag na lang.
Okay.
Let's say I won't do anything for Marco if it's right.
Okay. Eh, may yun naman, matapos siya yung mami mo, oh.